And welcome back to Notre Dame. I'm Vic Lombardi, 91. With us now on the Notre Dame Day Hotline is Anders Lee, former Notre Dame hockey star, now key team member of the New York Islanders. Lee led the Irish in scoring and assists his junior year. This season in the NHL, Anders scored an impressive 40 goals, which was tied for seventh most in the entire league. Anders, great to have you here tonight. How are you?
I'm doing well, Vic. Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Hey, what'd you think about that run by the Fighting Irish hockey team this year? So close.
I know. Just one game away. I mean, these guys have battled all year, and I was able to come watch them play in the regional semis there in Bridgeport, and they had a great team, and you could tell by seeing them in the locker room how close all those guys were. So they had a heck of a season, and as an alum of the hockey program, I was extremely proud of them.
You know how it is in the postseason when you're playing college hockey. It's the whole one-and-done approach, and you played in a semifinal game against Minnesota Duluth. Talk about the intensity of that elimination approach to playoff hockey.
Yeah, it's so tough in college with the one-game playoff, and you run into a hot goalie or a tough defense or anything like that, and hockey is such a game of bounces that, you know, it can really go either way at that time of the year, and we kind of ran into a little bit of trouble, but you know what? We had a heck of a run that season, and a good final Frozen Four appearance, and you know, some of those memories I look back on all the time.
All right, so Anders, besides the paycheck, what's the biggest difference between the NHL and college?
Oh, man, I mean, it's. I remember my first game in the NHL, and, you know, you always dream of finally making it or whatnot and getting there and, you know, believing in yourself that you can play. And I learned quickly how big and strong these guys really were, the speed of the game, and definitely needed some time in the minors. So it was a quick learning experience, but... you know, I think that was the biggest adjustment for me was just the strength that these guys had when you're playing against, you know, guys that have been doing this for much longer than you have.
Forget what you learned on the ice here. Tell us what you learned at Notre Dame that has helped you prepare for success in the pros.
Yeah, I mean, it's when I came to school, you know, you come in as a freshman and you have all these things in front of you, and just with being able to handle the workload of the classroom and the expectations of what you set on yourself and from your coaches on the ice, it's just, it truly forms you into becoming a better person, becoming boys to men and just being really prepared to handle pretty much anything that's thrown at you. Once you leave Notre Dame, you really grow into yourself and just really get set up for the rest of your life.
Hey, what do you think of Notre Dame hockey joining the Big Ten?
I think it's great. I mean, as a Midwest school, really being able to draw from those recruits and from a lot of the families and kids that come here are Midwest kids. Obviously, they're from all over the country and in Canada, but it is nice to be able to travel close to home and go play on the road in a home environment and stuff like that. So I think it's been wonderful. Obviously, they took care of the conference pretty easily in their first year here. So hopefully there's more of that to come.
All right, how about you personally? What can we expect to see from the Islanders next year, Anders?
Well, you know, we have the group that expects to be in the playoffs every year. So we came up short this season, and it's not going to sit well this summer. So I think we're just going to go in with that mentality that we have a lot to prove and places to be, and the playoffs is our first goal for now.
Hockey stud Anders Lee, thanks so much for spending a few minutes with us tonight, my man.
Yeah, absolutely. Appreciate it. Thanks for having me.
All right, take care.